There it is. Good. Hello, I'm the FBI. I have all the answers.
Saying that the police were slow to take an interest in these murders because the victims lived in poorer parts of the city. What do you say to that?
That's absurd. The police make no distinctions between victims based on their social class. It is true that the origami killer seems to choose his victims from the more impoverished parts of town. The higher crime rate in these areas makes the investigation more difficult. Time for a couple more. Yes.
There are rumors that the FBI has sent a profile
of
the investigation. Is that true?
You seem to be well informed. Yes, we asked the FBI to send us a profiler to help us with this investigation. We were planning to announce this in the next few days, but it seems that won't be necessary.
According to certain sources, the town hall has been applying pressure to avoid any mention of a serial killer in order not to have an adverse effect on the mayor's election campaign. Do you have anything to say about that?
Pure speculation. At no time has the mayor been involved in this investigation, except to support the efforts of the police forces.